Hold the row out of walk, please.
Stand up straight, dude.
Run walk, please. 125 is Jen's hit and run. Derek Reimer, he is the trainer from Bethel, Ohio. And Leo Chase is your owner. Number 15 is Dolly, Greg Toomey. He's the trainer from Lewisburg, Kentucky. Number 8 is Katie with Blake Jen. He's the owner and trainer from Vanceburg, Kentucky. Walk and reverse, please. 724 is E.T. Pushin' with Nikki Smith. She is the owner and trainer from Carolina, Kentucky.
Check or call. Time to set up, Nathan. Beautiful. Beautiful, sit up. What was that? Camera.
Run walk, please. Class number 13 is sponsored by Davis H. Elliott Construction Company.
He knows too, he's nervous. There he goes. Bob's a good horse.
Walk and follow your ringmaster and line up. If class number 14 could be making your way to the show arena, and class 15 getting checked in with the DQP.
Oh yeah.
After class 15, they're going to drag the track.
Oh, good job. Good job. Pull him up, Derek. Pull his head up. Class 17.
First place is number 724. E.T.'s pushing a score.
I knew she'd win.
Nikki Smith. She is the owner and trainer from Carlisle, Kentucky. Second place is 125. Derek Reimer. He is the trainer from Bethel, Ohio. And Leo Chase is the owner from Bethel, Ohio. Third is number 8, Katie. The rider is Blake.
It's over.
Yes. He is the owner and trainer from Vanceburg, Kentucky. Fourth place is number 15, Dolly, with Greg Toomey. Greg Toomey is the trainer from Lewisburg, Kentucky. Brett Rant is the owner.